between you and Biggie. Who rules the nigga kingdom and shit, basically.
Weezy,
you know,
Lil Baby.
I was like, this is like a fucking.
That's a minute
election.
Three.
It's an election.
It's that living on the number.
Me and Biggie's situation is smaller than that.
R.I.P. Rest in peace. I make a pocket and bury.
The rapper known as Biggie Smalls was shot several times as he sat in his Chevy Suburban early this morning outside the Peterson Automotive Museum in Los Angeles.
Baltimore. Hoodlums. Mike Rich. I wasn't even 13 when I hit the street. Started out older, cousin had me overheat.
Wow.
Barely 12 years old, out getting cash. With a bunch of young niggas that love to blast.
Wow.
In a stolen car running from the cops' cash. Either one, me the girl, best friend was smashed. The type of nigga hit the block and everybody look. Fuck around, somebody whisper, here come a crook. So hold your girl, hold your cash, hold your pocket, know me. You give me one more chance, you know that motherfucker took. Hey, your shit confiscated by a criminal. When it come to hood shit, I'm the general. The way I talk, you would think a nigga Biggie Shaq. But the way I walk, better have your motherfucking gag. It don't matter if you BAC or BIG. It only take one bullet in your history. Rest in peace. BIG. Tupac. Notorious.
Fucking screw up, got introduced to the game, got an ounce of fucking pluck. Chopping rocks overnight, the nigga Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the black Frank White. We had the no dreads to change our description. Two cops is on the milk box missing. Showed they toes, you know they got stepped on. A fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon. Run from the police, picture that. Nigga, I'm too fat, I fuck around and catch an asthma attack. That's why I bust back, it don't faze me. When he drop, take his Glock and I'm Swayze. Celebrate my escape, solar Glock, bust some weight. Lay back, I got some money to make, motherfucker.
But still I'm having memories of high speed when the cops crash. As I laugh, pushing the gas when my clocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation in extermination of these snitches. Envious bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s of brew and now the media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip, got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
Apocalypse. Hip-hop's lost. It always happened. Martin and Malcolm. Tupac and Big. All our leaders. Rest in peace. Just living to die.
I was shocked at everything, you know what I'm saying? But I wasn't more shocked of him dying. I wasn't more shocked of him. A strong dude, yo. I know dude, you know what I'm saying? He real strong. So when they was like, he got shot, I was just more like, again? You know what I'm saying? He always getting shot or shot at. He gonna pull through this one again, make a few records about it, and it's gonna be over, you know what I'm saying? But when he died, I was just like, whoa. You know what I'm saying? Kinda took me by. You know, even though we was going through our trauma, I would never wish death on nobody.